I've been writing this book called The Day the World Ended. It's like some twisted game we're all playing.